Okay.
Marching down Sackville Street with a starry plum on high, here comes the citizens' army with its fist raised to the sky. Leading them is a mighty man with a mad rage in his eye. My name it is James Connolly, and I didn't come here to die. To fight for the rights of the working class, the small farmer too, to protect the proletariat from the bosses and the screws. Hold on to your rifles, boys, don't give up the dream of a republic for the working class economy. Liberty. The chant goes of all citizens, the system is a curse. An English boss, a monster, and an Irish one even worse. He'll never lock us out again, and here's the reason why. My name it is James Connolly, and I didn't come here to die. To fight for the rights of the working class, the small farmer too, to protect the proletariat from the bosses and the screws. Hold on to your rifles, boys, don't give up the dream of a republic for the working class, economy, liberty. Over in the GP, over the bullets whizzing by, Pearson, Sean McDermott, bidding each other goodbye. Up steps our citizens' leader with his fist raised to the sky. My name it is James Connolly, and I didn't come here to die. But to fight for the rights of the working class, the small farmer too, to protect the proletariat from the bosses and the screws. Hold on to your rifles, boys, don't give up the dream of a republic for the working class, economy, liberty. We fought them to a standstill as flames lit up the night. Then a bullet pierced our leader, then we gave up the fight. We shot him in Kilmainham jail, they'll never stop his cry. My name it is James Connolly, and I didn't come here to die. But to fight for the rights of the working class, the small farmer too, to protect the proletariat from the bosses and the screws. Hold on to your rifles, boys, don't give up the dream of a republic for the working class, economy, liberty.